What's good, ladies and gentlemen? CK Gaming 105, and welcome back to more of my Division 2 Let's Play. Jefferson Plaza, let's do this.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
This shit is, it's getting tougher and tougher. I can't keep doing this shit by myself, so pretty soon I'm gonna have to call on other agents for help. Armor is already gone. Come, damn it. This man legit came straight up the stairs and was just already aimed at me. I'm assuming I'm probably supposed to go downstairs.
Squad at Lincoln's been waiting for this delivery. We've got to get those shells on the train.
As your sergeant, I'm ordering you to move those shells. How's that
feel? I knew there was a can there. Had enough of you guys. Probably not close enough for that. Nope, he's not. Damn it! Oh no, don't run! Thank you. God, you guys are really fucking... Why am I getting stuck?
How do you like this? I see you, agent. I need to change mags.
No line of sight from here.
Getting ready to play.
Where are you?
Die, division asshole!
Scanning. Operational train detected.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission.
Supposed to shoot that?
They have eyes on Wilson.
Yep,
outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position, so you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Go in this one. You're stuck. Armor kit, thank you. Times like this, I still wish I had my fucking seeker mine. How the fuck? God.
Character.
One grenade. I'd much rather have an armor kit than a grenade any day of the week. The fuck does that mean? Oh, he had that foam shit. Yeah, you're Nestlé, bitch.
There's an elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming.
I'm calling for an elevator. Are you serious? I guess calling the elevator was completely fucking pointless. Oh, no. God damn it, wrong button.
DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
No, you're not fucking flanking me, buddy. Heaven fucking forbid we go a few hours without seeing one of these juggernaut fucks, like... I don't give a damn what part of the game we are in. You fucked. This is absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Every fucking 30 seconds I fucking see one of these things, dude. This is ridiculous. Over fucking used. I will take that.
Excellent. I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you clear the site.
I don't think I'm ready to find Captain Wilson yet.
Fight!
Should have known as one jumps down, there was going to be a million of them. Armor kit, thank you. Wait, why did I jump over here? Oh boy. Come back here. I have the most protection. The fuck hit me, man? This they got foam guys. Come on, you son of a bitch.
Don't let Wilson get away.
Oh, shit. Focus on Captain Wilson. I don't really care about everybody else. Focus on him. Oh.
Unit is out of action, and you've crippled Trueson's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no undoing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.